Swazi leaders in national undress laughed at London's winter to attend the Constitutional Conference. Colonial Minister Duncan Sandys bade them welcome. Swaziland, about the size of Wales, is nearly surrounded by the Republic of South Africa. If this conference results in a multiracial government, with white men and African peacefully cooperating, it'll be an example to South Africa and other parts of the continent. It is the wish of all parties that the meetings will result in real success.